Oh, welcome to the Gail Borden Archives. It's a very interesting room. There's so many things that date back to the early 1800s, old magazines with interesting articles of how the world has changed up to now. You'll find journals of the city. You'll find old Time magazines, anything related to Kane County and Elgin history. And maybe the most important fun thing is the watchword that tells the newsletters of the old watch factory that was here in town. So welcome to Archives.